holding the downshift until that right corner, like after you hit the curve. That's often fast people doing that, but I'm definitely gonna try that.